Yo, 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 it's the Daredevil coming at you live with another video. Alright, I have a couple of announcements to make. This is the reason I'm making this video, but those will come tomorrow, so stay tuned to the channel, and, you know, you'll hear. But for tonight, welcome to the first ever Tribute to the Troops Rewind and Review. Good Lord, what an epic matchup. What an epic time. What epic action. We had it all over the place. We kicked off the night with The Shield taking out Cesaro, Sheamus, and Samoa Joe. Meaning, they won the match. Then we had tag team action with the Usos and A New Day taking down Rusev, Aiden English, Chad Gable, and Shelton Benjamin. We had women's action, including none other than the SmackDown Women's Champion Charlotte taking on Ruby Riott and Carmella. Triple threat action. And of course, Charlotte comes out a winner. We had ourselves an epic women's six-person tag team match. Of course, my pick didn't come out win, but hey, you know. Sasha Banks, Bayley, and Mickey James taking on Absolution, which is Paige, Mandy Rose, and Sonya Deville. Absolution won that one. We had epic action, but then they took a break from the action to show off Stormtroopers. Yes, it's tribute to the troops, but there's nothing to do with Star Wars with that. It's all about the troops. Why are the... Why is there Stormtroopers? What the heck? I don't know. Then, of course, what do we have but the main event of the evening? AJ Styles teaming with none other than the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura. And, of course, the team wouldn't be complete without the Viper, Randy Orton. Epic, epic matchup. And AJ Orton and Nakamura came out winning. Total domination, epic matchup, and I really can't wait to see the action that comes next week. I will be back next week, but as I stated before, tune into the channel for my announcements tomorrow. Because there's going to be some changes on the channel. Don't worry. For those of you that actually enjoy my content. And there is some serious talk from me. So, that's all tomorrow. Tonight was an epic night. Awesome show. Live great action. You know? And it seems like the troops really did enjoy it. So, you know, whatever happens, happens. Like I said, I can't wait to see the action next week. What the heck? Oh my god. Sorry. I was watching that. I'm watching Bob's Burgers right now. He's got his shirt off for some reason. I don't know. But anyways, epic matchup.
Luna!
Epic action. You could see
Luna! Let's go!
I don't know if you can see with the lighting. new headphones. My old ones broke. The black ones I was using. So, you know. They still got a mic. Test. So, you know. It is what it is. Epic matchups. Epic action. And, you know, like I said, can't wait to see what tomorrow brings. Can't wait to see what next week brings. Fingers crossed. That's all I can say is, you know, fingers crossed. Hopefully my guys come out winners. Hopefully my guys dominate, you know? So with that being said, before I end this video, I'm going to end it like this. For all those troops out there. This one's for you. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. I'll see you guys in the next round. Like I said, stay tuned to the channel for the announcements. And until tomorrow. Adios, mi amigo.